Hello. So let's answer now the question. So the miRNA binds directly to their mRNA.